this queued up. Of course you're going to give me that issue. Just a minute, everybody. It's being a potato. Oh, well. That should work now. Open up my Twitch. Open up that. Open up this. Open up that. Okay.
The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Haran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
Give me a minute here.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome
infection. Nope, that's not it.
The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine shortly after the outbreak.
Edit.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the Ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Haran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the Ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Haran's days are numbered.
Alright, let's update the information there. Successfully updated that. So now it says zombies. One more thing I need to fix is my setting for that. We'll turn the emote only off for now. Alright, we're all set. Good. Okay. I'm eating.
The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Haran for the past 2 months.
Alright, we already listened to this. Could you just go to the menu? Beastie, that's enough out of you. Beastie! It's enough. Alright. Hopefully the audio's good and everything's not too loud. I don't know why it says continue. I haven't even started playing. Unless it's from when Beastie started playing on here accidentally. Go eat your food. Don't get your pigs in a blanket. I'm not food.
You're not a pig.
Anyways.
Happy
Play campaign. Yes.
Oh.
Just a second. I feel like the audio is not in my headset. You know what it is? It's just really quiet for some reason. Mm-hmm. New game. Story mode. Yes. For those who want to focus on story exploration without worrying too much about survival, you're stronger and tougher, and the infected possess less of a threat at night. And the nights are shorter. Yes. Thank you. Because I am big wuss baby.
I was playing normal.
Can you hear the audio?
HUD activated. Commence briefing.
Yeah, I can hear the audio.
Data on the subject. Kadir Suleiman. A local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak. His brother Hassan died in a disease-related incident before we were able to evacuate him. Suleiman blamed the GRE for Hassan's death. He stole a highly sensitive file.
I feel like my light could be brighter.
Marketing chip against the GRE, with instructions to publicize it if anything happened to him. Data on the subject. The stolen file.
Yep, right.
It details the incomplete process of synthesizing a cure for the virus. If implemented in its current state,
that's about as good as the light's gonna get.
Also, the file contains full description of the virion structure. Any attempt
what?
To use it would result in countless lives lost. It must be recovered.
Yeah, I also turned the music off.
Suleiman sent the file to an associate unknown to us.
Because I'm not sure if the music in the game is copyrighted or not.
To counter that, we instituted a citywide communication jam, preventing him
during the cutscenes, the music will probably play. I am stuck. Ow. Can I move? Am I allowed to move?
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
Oh, hi!
Break his legs. Then take him.
The welcoming committee!
No, don't break my legs.
All of you.
I toot.
Loud noises draw them.
Well, shit.
Fall back! Fall back!
I already done fucked up. Beastie, can you check my audio for me? I know. Can you test my audio? Yes! Save me! I am an idiot! Hydrate! Sierra!
Get the door open.
There, I done did hydrate. I saw. I got someone murdered. Yay! Do it again. I didn't see it. Do what again? Get someone murdered again or take a drink? Because I can do both.
This is Jake. Get sick bay ready. Got a guy with a bad head wound and a bite on one arm.
Oh shit, Amir's hurt.
Yes. Yes, that narrows it down.
He's gone. But I'm bringing in someone who might still survive.
So yes, I am eating dinner while streaming because dinner just got done. But I made this. It's pigs in a blanket.
So how's the audio, hon?
You pinch him. You're scared. Not scared. Then pinch him. He blinks.
What?
He blinked again.
What if he's a zombie?
Beastie. Is perfect. Okay, good. I'm glad. Ooh, I have new outfit. Is this my stash? Or do I not have a stash yet? I don't have a stash yet, do I? Ah! But I want to be a ninja.
You have to wait until the first assignment.
Where do I go? Hello?
Look around. Try out of the room, okay?
I don't know where I'm going. Never played this game before.
You sleep for 3 days like a dead man, then scare children. Off to a great start.
Where am I?
Don't make me punch you in the face.
Can't you see? Okay, enough joking around. Head to room 190. You're lost.
Me?
What do you mean?
What else is new?
Ask the boss.
All right, one second. Feasty says my microphone's a wee bit loud, so we're gonna push that down a bit. And go from there.
The audio.
Mm-hmm. I also need to fix my chat box. Properties. Why are you all the way to the side?
You better see everyone's name by everything else, so that would be nice.
Oh, show myself. Yeah, I know. Font settings, font size. That's too big. Alright, hopefully that fixes the font issue. We're gonna go back to the email. And hopefully my microphone issue is also fixed. So I have to go talk to the boss.
31, that's your number. 31.
Hmm?
Amir died because of this guy? Quiet.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck Quiet. Now he's gonna get Amir's anti-scene.
Yes, I'm going to take what's his face's anti-scene.
One by one. And you are?
Crane. 31.
Oh, right. How's your head?
My head?
Got it. Listen up. Until the boss says so, you are not on the list. So go talk to him ASAP and let's get things moving. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Looking for the.
Did that fix the mic?
Are you the boss?
What, am I too young? You got the problem with my age?
No, I. You wanted to talk to me?
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know what you are?
Some kind of shelter?
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since. Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good. Because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your Anderson was totally crushed, by the way. Only thing Jade could salvage was your radio.
Oh, great. So can I get that back, please?
Actually, I think I need it more than you do.
Believe me, pal, that's not the case.
Fine. Take it.
Jeez,
you know my runners put their
kid.
Lives in danger for guys like you. So now you take the Anderson meant for someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us? I don't have time to deal with your bullshit. I've lost contact with one of our guys thanks to the fucked up radios we're stuck with.
Mm-hmm.
Do something for me, would you? I don't want to see you or your precious radio anymore, so go be useful somewhere else. We don't tolerate lazy assholes here in the Tower.
Hey, be fair. I'm not lazy. I'm just... Hey, boss.
Save it. That last guy I mentioned, he's only on the 13th floor, but he might as well be trapped in a mine cave. Come back later. And I'm not the boss. Too young, remember? I'm Raheem. Brecken's in charge here.
Hmm. So you are just an asshole kid?
Yep.
I'm not lazy, you little shit.
Check on the lost survivor on the 13th floor. Is that up here?
Where's the bubble
set? The bubble is confusing.
Go to the bubble.
Where do you think you're going?
Back to him.
To kick your ass. 13th
floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
Yeah, to 13th floor.
Shit. There's gonna be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
Oh, I need it. Why are you throwing stuff at me? Oh, Jesus.
Jesus. How many people died here?
And the baby stroller. Is the baby in there?
Nope, the baby's probably been eaten. Somebody ate the baby!
Oh, baby.
Crane here.
Where were you? We've been waiting.
Can I have some more pickies?
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact.
No contact with the tower's leader yet.
Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antison ASAP, hadn't you?
Twins! Somebody!
What the hell?
Twins!
Alright. Ooh, I have pipe!
Yep.
I'm not gonna run into any zombies, am I?
Got in the room that he's in. Go to the bubble!
Well, I figured out how to run.
Open the door.
I don't like that! Hello? Ah! Zombie!
Okay, dead.
I was just making sure.
I cut
Why
my
is your bathtub full of
blood? Getting away from him. Oh, God. You had to kill him, didn't you?
Yeah.
God damn it! That was my brother.
Sorry.
I came down to see him and...
Easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh, shit. 31? You went at their mark? Is it safe down there?
I mean...
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
X.
Hey, hold still.
I was eating.
Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You're going to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding. Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
I mean, judging by the bathtub full of blood. I mean, the bathtub full of unnamed substance. I'm not gonna jump out the window. Got some freaking ring crap going on in there. Any more zombies? I could really use a flashlight.
Hey, really?
What? I don't have one. They haven't given me one yet.
Yeah, you have one.
How?
Went to the dark. Okay, stop.
No, they haven't given me my flashlight yet.
Huh. Oh, you have one already.
Nope. I don't think I want to open that door anyways. I don't like the fact that I can hear every single creak and crack with these headphones on. That makes me very nervous. Ooh, alcohol. I found booze! And flies. Somebody really loves their strawberry jelly. It's everywhere. Somebody really loves their strawberry jam.
And it's smearing it all over the...
What's this? Cables?
And it's smearing it all over the place.
Alright. I had a very hard time getting that jar open. How to crack a cold... Now to crack a cold one with boys. Yes. Wasn't this door shut a few seconds ago?
No.
Yes. I tried this door.
It's open now.
Oh. Okay, maybe I just forgot. Ooh, somebody stepped in that jam. Don't worry, buddy!
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
I don't think that's everything we're going to find. There's an electronic right there. And a refrigerator over here. With a tin can!
In the refrigerator. Open the doors! What do you got? You
got a whole lot of nut.
Create.
Ignore the zombie sneaking up behind you, right? What zombie? There's no zombies.
Okay. Look at your screen.
I'm a da 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 ba.
Ooh. Yeah, she can go look, trying to find mine.
Great. Okay. Alright, let's give this guy some medical help.
Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Let me see him. Gauze and alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work. Thanks for the help.
I'm turning into a zombie. I'm on your skull.
Well done, 31.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
Okay. I'd love to get out of the area with all the strawberry jam. It's rather sticky.
It tastes irony.
All right, let's go find Rahim.
Rahim.
Rahim! Beastie. That's enough. Rahim! Hello? Oh, hi!
Alright, taken care of. Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
What is this shirt supposed to represent, anyways?
Freedom!
Rahim, you are just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives?
Oh, please.
Never said that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
You know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family. Especially now that Amir is gone.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself.
Okay.
No explosives, Rahim.
Yes, Mom.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
Okay. I must be stinky. I need to go change my clothes. This my room? I guess so. Alright.
Coming.
Wow, the best comeback in the world. You're not my mom! I can be a ninja!
White Death!
Nope, we're gonna be a ninja. We are ninja!
Okay, Rahim, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out
Duels.
If you've got the skills.
Thank
so
you.
Get your ass up to the gym.
Jordan, I found my ex-boyfriend.
He's on the top floor.
So he had many tools.
No, he was a tool. Am I going the right way? No, I am not. I have to go upstairs. Upstairs! Why is there screams of the damned?
What kind of stupid question is this?
It's a joke, obviously.
Another one. Ah, God.
No, wait. This one is really fun.
Start going up.
Okay.
So again, how are zombies like computers?
Oh, I give up.
They use megabytes.
Oh, jeez. That was not worth the wait. that joke was not worth the wait.
Well,
how are zombies like computers? They both use megabytes. That was not worth the wait, even for me, someone who appreciates puns.
Boo.
That was not worth the wait.
Well, what are you waiting for? Get over here.
RB to jump. Hold RB, jump to grab. Okay.
Look up.
Oh, jeez, it's momentum. No, this is gonna suck. I'm gonna die so much. Oh, no.
You want to feel right at home.
Oh no.
Count in the rain resistance!
Oh no.
Go!
Oh no.
Keep your white spot in the middle.
Okay.
Go.
I'm going. Ah! No! Not fun! This is so nerve wracking! Oh yay, the wind is in my hair. How great. I'm going to fall to my death. How high up am I? I'm not gonna look down.
Look down!
Nope, I'm not gonna look down.
No.
Shit! This is me in any height situation. No!
You're taller than the high skyscraper right now. You know that, right?
Don't talk. Concentrating on not falling to my death.
Run.
Okay, I survive. Who the heck is this? Is there anything behind this rock? Nothing. Alright. Let's talk to wise ass.
Rahim!
I feel like I'm gonna snooze.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn
muscle
how to
arm.
Run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
I know
how
to run.
Do what
eye.
I say, alright?
Huh?
Now,
jump
down to the very bottom.
Maybe he does. Maybe it's lack of sleep.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
See,
don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Rahim!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you.
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke?
Nope.
Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
So let me just drop?
Him?
Yeah.
Just.
Whee! Holy shit!
Well, I hope these trash bags aren't full of needles.
But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain.
Okay.
Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you.
Okay.
I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
I gotta fix something real quick because my chat box is way too big. Damn it. Like, it's not showing up properly, which kind of mildly sucks. So I'm probably gonna have to fix. Well, what I could do is I could crop that section off right there, too. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fix that real quick. Y'all get to watch me edit something. I'm just gonna take that part out. Cut. Save. automatically fixed itself on there, so I didn't have to do that. Yay! Alright, cool. That's done. Alright! Moving on! Now to go see what Rahim wants me to do next. What lovely artwork.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Eaters will have a tough time following you.
Alright, so be the duck. Obviously, some of us aren't well skilled enough to do this. There
you go!
Don't patronize me. No. Hot buckets. Would you pull yourself up, ya fool?
Alright. Get up on that scaffold. Don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net.
Good to know! Bitch. And this is on story mode?
Yep.
Ah!
That's my favorite. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive.
Would you grab it?
You can't do that.
Jeez. Why, but his costume reminds me of the costume from Thief. Oh, joy. I try! Oh, come on. He's saying grab it every 3 seconds. It's not helping me.
Okay, time for the real thing.
Go grab it!
Get back to the crane. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
I'm not running, because every single time I've run so far to do anything, I've fallen and failed.
You shall die of
them. Eh, probably.
No, you will. Come to facts with that, come to truth with that, and you'll be alright. Don't come to facts with that, you might.
The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Never seen anything like it.
Doesn't help that for some odd reason my controller sensitivity is very high.
It's supposed to be very high.
Well, that's just a poor design choice. So I have to go back on top of the very tall crane.
Uh-huh.
Oh, joy.
Wow!
Shut up, Beastie. Just because you played this before.
Go forward.
Doesn't mean that you have to backseat game. Oh, what the heck?
What is happening to me?
Yay, I'm going to fall to my death! In mid-seizure!
Talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Rahim, what just happened to me?
Can't even see straight. There we go. if there's a ward for falling off of this on the first time.
Probably.
But I'm too lazy to find out.
Noodle legs.
Pancake! Alright, so where is Raheem?
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Caesars reminds you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of antizin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Okay, cool. I wanna look around real quick. I keep wanting to push A to jump.
Okay.
Well, let's go find Zera.
Every time you go up there, do that game. What happens?
I'm gonna stop running now.
You're going too low. Back up. There you go.
I told you, the bubbles are confusing.
It's pointing up and down. Not really much confusion.
I gotta hold the button down. That's so lame. Audio so low. Cause I know he's talking during that.
Oh, what about?
Yes, he is. I think the reason why.
Turn around. Right there. Not that. That. Try to collect those.
Okay.
I don't know what happens. Okay.
I am not hunting down all of- Hey, look, it's Pete! Hi, Pete! What? What?
ADD.
ADHD, actually. See, I got Pete right here, too. Eat a pumpkin. I'm sorry. If there is a pumpkin, it is obviously Pete. Isn't there a Christmas tree there during the December thing, too?
Raheem radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me.
Oh?
Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food or antiseptic.
Can I have
by
the
which I
table
mean,
leg?
The people here don't much like you, but don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia.
Are you mixing booze and sugar?
Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though.
Okay.
And you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That
okay.
Shit's a game changer.
Thanks.
Okay.
I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they
you
might like you more.
A lot,
might
don't
even
you?
Find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
Yeah, you talk a lot.
Take everything.
Now. I also apparently get a table leg.
Huh?
Bye, Pete. It's pumpkin. It's so cute.
Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Thanks. Do I have my flashlight now?
Oh, wow.
Okay, noob. You've got Dr. Zera set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced-in plane court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south.
Little pumpkins.
You can't miss it.
I know, it's a Halloween thing.
It's Crane, kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights.
Sure there is.
And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Okay. Oh, what lovely sounds in my ears. So I need to go that way?
Time to get.
Is there any way to get there without dying?
Yes. You can. Bam.
Trying to get there. Okay. Hey, there's a pumpkin patch!
Wow. Whole thing is.
And a cemetery. How long is it? There's a skelly! Hi! Can I take your rum bottle?
Wow.
Has this always been here?
No. That is a whole new setup right there.
Interesting.
Let's see.
What? Left, right?
The dumpster. Go to the dumpster.
Check the dumpsters?
Yes. Like the small ones? Both of them? And the big one. Get in there. There's weapons in there that you could use.
There's a gas pipe.
Yep, and there's something else.
Something else, like.
Okay.
I want to check out this graveyard real quick. Hello? Oh. Interesting. Oh, wow. There's a hand.
Go back there in the nighttime.
Nope, I'm good. Smash pumpkin.
And pumpkins.
No! You shall not eat my giblets! No! No! I must save my giblets! And crunch my legs, apparently.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it.
I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? Naya!
No. Suppressant. It's called antizin.
Okay.
Suppresses the symptoms.
Okay.
Here, sit. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best
so,
the GRE could
what?
Do.
Inevitable? So, if there's no cure?
Look over and Beastie has this weird look on his face because he just drank some Mountain Dew that was
no
a wee bit flat.
Right. But you see, I've been running tests on both antizin and infected tissue. A cure is possible, definitely possible.
A wee bit.
You really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so.
I want one of my ice creams.
Where did I put that injector?
Well, who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector
Zero. I
gotta
sit back for a few minutes.
Where the outbreak
hurt.
First, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio. Though we would have made more
just
progress
one of my ice
if the connection
things.
Were better. Also, if my,
one of my
earlier experiments had borne fruit, I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city.
I can't open
Only
it either. It's stuck.
It eat them, so I could
Beastie, help me.
And document the results.
But they didn't.
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizin in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy.
Did
so
somebody
on
super
your
glue
way
the
now.
Lids on as a joke?
What was I doing?
You can't get your ice cream. I'd be so mean to a lot of people.
Yeah.
And they're
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. I had to wait for the thaw.
Haha.
Which is good.
Roll number two.
To get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zara's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Hello, Spike.
Spike? I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. All right. Shut up and pay attention.
You ought to be a jerk.
There are two types of airdrops. One has food, first aid supplies, survival gear, and such. The other kind is filled with antizin. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. But the trouble is, the airdrops with antizin keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. And without antizin, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed.
Mm-hmm.
But the next two antizin drops are coming down right at sunset tonight.
Okay.
I reckon means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have.
Which I have.
Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember. Without these traps, Brecken won't survive. If he doesn't come back with antizin, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
I have, like, the shape of my ring light. You know how when you look at a light, you get those spots? Yeah, I have, like, a heart-shaped spot in front of my face right now. Alright, so I gotta go prepare the trap for Brecken's mission, which means I gotta go back out to the zombies.
Go to the bubbles.
Looting is a survival, yes, okay.
Use
okay.
The bubbles.
Okay, close. So that'll show me where stuff is that I can pick up?
Yes. Or you can open like a door.
I am stuck. BT.
Did you get stuck on the stairs?
No. No. I'm not. See? I'm fine. I'm not stuck.
You're gonna die.
All in the name of comedy. Where is this at? There a map? There's a map. Bish. Okay. Well.
You get a mini map. You can use that too.
Okay.
Hey.
What?
Push Y.
I didn't do much, did it? They just keep coming, don't they? Until you guys go away! Get on! Get! What?
I see that you don't need me right now, so.
So you can stay out here.
Oh, what's wrong, baby?
You can stay out here. Okay. slow-mo. What was that?
Was it like a vibration? Oh!
Sorry! I'm still very much crouched. What the? Hey! I can climb poles! Alright, well, I'm gonna go to my first mission. Which is over yonder way.
Okay,
is this it?
First, mm-hmm. The car. Open the hood, connect the battery, that'll arm the trap.
Jade here. Is anyone outside right now? Urgent help needed.
Ah!
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
Alright, I'm on it.
Alright, where am I going?
Straight.
Fuck.
Straight.
Don't what? Don't swat at the zombies as I'm running past? I feel like that door is not a safe door to go past.
It is not. So go over the fence. Oh my god, I'm going over the fence.
Get up there, ding dong. Yeah, I don't think I'm actually honestly going to commit to this game.
Why?
Because the controls are too difficult.
Oh, what? Commit. There.
I have unspent skill points.
Yep. Say thank you. Okay. Right there. Okay, now go to your unspent skill points.
Okay. So what will be beneficiary to me?
Right there.
Hmm?
Right there.
Okay.
Over. Over. Right there. There. Every time you have a chance to upgrade it, upgrade it. Alright?
Okay.
The more you do, the better it will be for you.
Oh, yeah, there's a statue in there.
Yeah. First, hit. Run!
Ah! Son of a bitch! I'm trying to run. I got blood on my face. Damn it! What the fuck?
I'm okay.
Go away.
Take your cigarettes.
Hmm?
Take your cigarettes, I guess.
I'm not taking the energy bar.
Energy bar heals you.
I know energy bar heals me, but it also keeps me in place.
For a second or two. Okay.
So that's where I'm going?
Yes.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
Is there only the two of them?
Yep.
Come on. right.
Oh man, I think it's too late for this guy.
Shit. All right.
He's dead.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
Okay, now turn around.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore.
You wanted me to do anything.
You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Okay. Stop talking so I can.
Blueprint.
Ah, shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second.
Son of a fish. See, I told you, it's fucking difficult for me. Just not used to having to press and hold the up thing.
I know. When I first played it, it was like
Crane here. Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
What are you doing?
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones.
Go to the other side of that
Spike
house.
Will mark them on your map later.
Go to the other side.
And Crane. Thank you. Back to you, Spike.
What do you mean the other side?
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
There's a zombie down there.
Got it.
But there's a bunch of goodies down there that you could use.
Right here?
Yeah, right there. Yeah. Huh.
There's no zombie.
Must fall off.
Lock picking. I mean, this is no different than Skyrim's lockpicking.
You need to make more lockpicks.
Can I make more lockpicks?
Yeah, you should be able to.
Do I know how to make more lockpicks?
Over.
Hmm?
Hang on, five. Oh, you see that? Yeah.
So I should use the blue. Okay, cool.
Hoorah.
Lockpicks. Do something tells me that they're important.
Yeah, very important. I have none! Okay.
Damn it. For a pack of smokes.
Huh. I got a machete.
Well, good for you. Alright.
Okay, I was out of the building.
Oh, hi.
Oh, there he is.
How do I change my weapon?
Okay, side button. Go to the side. Okay. And then to get the other stuff, like your firecrackers, you go to the other side.
How do I need to equip the thing I just made?
Oh, yeah. Right there. There you go. Now if you go to the side, you can pick it. But if you go to the other side, go to the other side, you can choose your...
I still don't have my flashlight.
There you go. Push down on the toggles. Other one.
That's the run. should, but I wasn't given one.
You don't get given it.
Well,
infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay rooftops when they can't reach you.
Is it in my inventory and I just didn't put it in?
No, you have it. What?
No, no. I don't! I do not have my flashlight.
They're all around the...
Right there. Phone.
Where'd my audio go? My audio just cut out. Like, my audio literally just cut out. What is going on? Just a minute, everybody. Oh no. My headphones are busted!
You just broke?
This right here is loose. So, they want me to throw my... How do I throw my firecrackers?
Oh.
Huh? Check out that noise over there! Chemicals. You just shoved those in my pocket.
The Nat Ace chemicals.
You still have chemicals.
What car? Break the door. One minute. Here you go.
Supposed to be able to turn it on and off.
Are you talking that? I don't know.
I just ate some baklava. More baklava! Don't let there be a zombie in there. Oh yes, let's shine the light right at the zombies.
Yeah,
it.
That way.
What way? That way?
Yes. Again.
Well, I didn't go very far.
Yeah, because you're in the army. Go a little farther.
That's not my fault!
Hey.
Okay, Crane is just a very poor throw.
One more.
One more?
Yes. Okay, now go. Go, go, go.
All done with the car,
Spike. Right, turn, 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 turn.
Keep on like that, you just might make it.
Jump!
I'm jumping.
Don't get caught. I'll go.
Oh yeah, the next trap is close by my ass.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you. They're only for the
night. There's another experience. There's another point.
Shit. Okay.
What do we got?
How do I shut the flashlight? flashlight off!
You pick the tag.
What button?
Toggle.
I'm clicking the toggle!
The other one!
That is my run!
Oh, yeah! I forgot! At the beginning of my game, I switched the controls! Jack, what is the other button?
My flashlight is just broken! Okay, so it's up! I'm glad that you're enjoying my misery!
Oh, much so! I'm more entertained in my game right now, okay?
Can I climb that?
Yeah, again.
Good, because it's almost nighttime and I'm still out in the open!
Yep.
So where's this other trap?
Oh, go over. Go back. Go over. There. There you go. Okay. You need to go across the bridge.
Okay.
Jump onto that thing. Walk across.
I love how I have one of those fluorescent light thingies attached to my weapon. When those break, they let off a chemical that's very dangerous for your health. Smart. Very ingenuitive. Crunchy legs!
Doesn't matter. Time would be a sweet release on the during the time. Careful when you jump on those. Okay?
There's a zombie below me, I heard him.
Well, yeah, you can also break them.
What's that?
You need to go to that.
Oh, that's the trap?
Yeah.
It's quite a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives
okay.
The infected quite the sunburn.
I have another lock. Hey!
Should get something good this time, at least. Yeah, there you go.
Coffee! Wrench. Is there anything else in here?
Nope. Besides that.
Metal parts. I can take that? What happens? Can I throw this? How? That's how.
It does nothing.
Boo! It should at least explode! Okay, now what? Oh, I gotta find more light traps.
Jump! Onto that shit.
Ow! I just smacked my face right into some metal bars.
Right there.
Okay. One of these like super difficult to get to.
Yeah.
Ow. I'm aware that I just crunched my leg. You don't have to tell me twice. So how do I get to that? Who just fell?
Artemis?
Do not wish to run away. Once the run sequence comes, Jordan, you are doing it for me.
The run sequence?
Yes. The running away from the zombies with the tentacles coming out of their feckin' face. You will run for me.
Oh, keep on going there. You're doing good. Right there. Oh.
Crane. The word is up.
Okay. Now. There.
I'm not gonna make it. why I'm not committing to this damn game. I'm only playing it because you wanted me to.
Why don't you be good at it?
No, I suck! And I'm getting rather bored because I'm sucking so much. You at least made it. I fell on my ass and crunched my kneecaps. Like I often do.
I often do that a lot.
Another reason why this game probably won't be one that I play for the channel a whole lot is because it has no save option. It's an auto save only. Gotta be an easier way to get up there.
Yeah.
Ow. You gotta climb on the roof. Mm-hmm, that's why you're doing it. What button is to heal? Beastie is trying to get me to where I need to go. Do you need to get a running jump? Give it here. Jordan, just give it here. Give it here. Because you're starting to get ragey. Last thing I need is my controller broken.
Break your controller?
What in the fuck was that? Obviously.
Yep.
Yeah, this isn't gonna be a game that I commit to because bullshit. Beastie's better at this than I am. Not one for games like this. Yep, I'm done. What? I'm done.
Okay.
I tried it. I don't like it. Hmm?